that there are insects like pond skaters that walk on top of it. And if you're gentle, you can sit a paperclip on top of it. It's really strong. And it pulls water together into drops. That's no good, is it? Because we want bubbles. So we put a tiny bit of washing up liquid in there to help us stretch out that strong skin. And we stretch it out and around, and it makes the skin of our bubbles. But that's not all we need, because we have to fill our bubble up with something. So the water and washing up liquid are on the outside. Who can tell me what's inside the bubble? Who knows what's inside? Do you know what's inside? Air! A round of applause! Air is a mixture of gases that floats all around us all the time. So I thought I'd try some different gases. The first one I'm going to do is called helium. You've probably used this before if you've ever had a balloon that floats up. Have you had one of those?
Yeah.
So helium gas is lighter than air. That's why the balloons go up, and hopefully it will make our bubbles go up as well. Let's see if this works. So these bubbles should hopefully be lighter than air, and hopefully we'll see them go...